This was Jack Merritt, a former Cambridge University undergraduate, facilitating a fifth anniversary gathering of Learning Together, a prisoner rehabilitation programme. But at the event at Fishmongers Hall in London, he would later be fatally stabbed, along with Saskia Jones, by convicted terrorist Usman Khan, who'd been invited to attend. Amma Ochery, seen here in a black coat, was the housekeeping supervisor at Fishmongers Hall. At the inquest into Jack and Saskia's deaths, she said she went to investigate noises from the gents' toilets. Usman Khan came out with a knife in his hand, signalling to keep quiet. He stabbed a woman next to her in the shoulder and was reciting something in Arabic. The jury heard evidence from Izzy Row-both-ham, who was a student and working part-time for Learning Together at the time of the attack. She was in the foyer of Fishmongers Hall when she saw Jack approaching, shouting he'd been stabbed. To her left, she then saw Usman Khan coming towards her purposefully, with two knives in his hands. She told the court he stabbed her repeatedly. I remember his final stabs were in my neck as if they were intending to finish me. I decided to play dead just in case he came back again. I tried to slow down my breathing and blood flow as much as possible. The inquests also heard from City of London Police Constable Kate Langtree and Sergeant Daniel Murphy, walking here side by side. They administered first aid to Jack Merritt, but he had already lost a lot of blood when they arrived. Despite attempts to revive him, he was declared dead just over half an hour after he'd been attacked. The inquests continue tomorrow. Martha Fairlie, ITV News.